In a story you'll only see here on 41 Action News, for the first time, we are hearing about the living conditions of three sisters who were reported missing.
Right now, police are still looking for a person of interest, 48-year-old Rigoberto Rangel. 41 Action News reporter Sarah Plake talked to his mother today, who said the girls lived in her basement with him for months.
We talked to Rigoberto's mother, who said he was just here at her house last night, and she took us down to the basement where she says he was staying with the three sisters for over a month.
They all lived here, the three girls. They were here.
Regina Rangel says three young girls lived in her basement with her 48-year-old son, Rigoberto Rangel, who goes by Rico.
A month. 1 or 2 months, yes.
Those girls, missing teenagers ages 12, 14, and 15, ran away from their foster home in Tonganoxie in late August. Tonganoxie police say Rangel's house in Kansas City, Kansas was one of several they searched. Rangel says the sisters never spoke one word to her.
They came upstairs to go to the bathroom, take a shower, or to eat.
The sisters went unseen for more than a month until someone tipped the police off to a house near Stadium Drive, where Rico was arrested and the girls went into state custody. But Rangel says Rico came back to her house Tuesday night, hours after police released him.
So we may need to make a determination what criminal acts occurred.
Rangel says she didn't know the sisters were runaways because, she says, their biological mother was there too.
Oh yes, she came every day.
The problem is their mother lost custody, and that's why the sisters went to live with relatives 6 months ago. Where they'll go next, unknown. And Rico's whereabouts, Rangel says she doesn't know if he'll come back. In Kansas City, I'm Sarah Plake, 41 Action News.